Johnny. I'm Phil Save from Dive Grenada. We've had a great day here in Grenada on Grand Anse Beach. You can see to my left, this is the black bags full of plastic that we've collected this morning. Now, obviously, the ideal thing for us here in Grenada would be to have this completely empty. But however, we're still getting all the plastic. But the great thing, just over a year ago, Grenada banned polystyrene and plastic carrier bags. And so during our collection this morning, we did not find one plastic carrier bag or one bit of polystyrene food containers. So that to me is a great win for the environment. We're making an inroads, and to me, even though we've got all these bags beside me, these have been left over for many years, so we're going in the right direction. So for Earth Day, I'm very, very happy that we are making a difference here in Grenada.